His presence is filled. You can just get whatever you want from God. His love is just entering. Lord, Lord, Lord. We're going to receive before announcements. Hallelujah. Are you ready, Sister Holman? Okay. All right. Okay, come on, Sister Holman. Lord, 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 Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
They did a lot of testing, and I said it was, and they said it was too dangerous, so they said just leave it alone, and just pray, and take your medications the way we tell you to do, because he said you could have a stroke if we touch it, and you could not, but it's too dangerous to do it. So we're going to see what God can do.
Yes. All right. Yes. All right.
I think Pastor Hill told me that I think you need to start going to Dr. Robbins. I did that, and he told me what to do, and I still, to this day, go to Dr. Roberts because he's been a blessing to me. And I take the vitamins that he tells me to take. And I could go on and on, but this is a testimony of what God has done in my life.
Yes.
And I want to give God the glory this morning, what he's done for me.
Yes.
And I started to do what Pastor Hill said about the Kenyan water. I started drinking the water. I started, you know, and in between that, I was having spells with my leg. And I would call Pastor Hill, and he would pray with me, and my husband would pray with me, because I believe God. Yes. But I was going through something. Yes. And I know yes. what God can do.
Yes.
But I saw the symptoms that I was having.
Yes.
So I would get kind of paranoid, and my husband would say, Judy, you have to just stand on the word of God. And I believe what he said, and I would go to Pastor Hill and call him right back. And Pastor Hill would answer the phone every morning that I would call. And I thank God that he did that. Because that's the only way I know I would get through. Because I need the covering over me. Then I started, then we started the month prayer. The only term I missed was 1 or 2 days out of the 30 days. Then I had another spell, February 5th, with my leg. Then they ran tests on my head again. And the neurologist came in and told Alan and I that I haven't told anybody this, but I wanted to save it for my testimony. What God can do.
Yes.
He said, you don't have no more blockage.
Praise the Lord. Woo.
It's all completed.
Yeah.
And Pastor, you didn't know. The Holy Spirit knew. Thank you, Lord. I always went through, I always want to thank God and Jesus for my blessing. Also, I know this testimony is long, but this is a blessing where God has taken me to. And I want to thank my husband. He has went through a lot with me. For me, till now, with my leg. Because it would vibrate and it wouldn't stop. And he was always there to save Judy up here. Because I was panicking and I knew I had the Holy Spirit. But I know the symptoms that I had. And he was there. When I go through things, he always is there, and being there, God is going to heal my feet also.
Yes.
And I thank my husband for being there when I go through.
Yes.
And when I go into the ambulance and the hospital, he's always there.
Okay.
I also would like to thank Pastor Hill for always being there to me, praying for me, and always hear me out. And then I would like to thank the morning, Monday night prayer for Brother Travis. He's always lifting me up. He's always encouraging me. Because you didn't have to come.
That's right.
So I want to thank Brother Travis for always praying and lifting me up. And Sister Shirley prayed for me a couple of Mondays ago.
Thank you.
Also, I would like to thank Sister Denise. My best friend since I've been in Northside. When I call her, she always encourages me. And she always is praying for me.
Amen. How good now, other than King David, to say goodbye.
Praise the Lord, my joy is full. Praise God. Thank you, Sister Judy, for that. I feel like, you know, if we didn't hear anything else, we'd be at church already this morning. I want to thank you, hallelujah, for sharing that. We do serve an awesome God. Hallelujah. And I want to thank the praise team for ushering us into His presence, because there is truly fullness of joy in His presence. And I want to encourage you. You don't have to leave it here. When you leave, you can take it with you. Praise God. Just remember the fellowship with Him. Remember who you are and what a mighty God you serve. Praise God.
Amen.
Sister Pearl's Founders Group is Reveling Gift.